In this quick tutorial, I will show you how to merge companies in HubSpot